Should I contract the virus, I will inform my doctor, but I will not go to a hospital. I would not wish to be in a bed or on a ventilator that could help someone who has a much longer time span ahead.